Welcome to Rage, episode 12. All right, let's do this. Recent episode, we cleaned out the sewer twice in a row, that one over there, and we just went to get the plutonium from the gearheads, and it turns out that's not what we need. Now we gotta go to the now we got the price of power. We got to go to the power plant to the north. But first, we're going to do this side mission. Where I believe it's the Dietrich character at Subway Town. Building design is so cool in this game. Use the cave path to reach the abandoned distillery. Isn't that where we at? That's where we're at. I'll come to mini map if you want to go this other way. Oh, it's a different location. Oh, it's over here. Okay, then. The weapons we got, oh, we can use more guns. Anybody here? quality, Jim. I gotta put on draft sheets. I need the quality, Jim. Survival guide.
Thank you.
I've been going towards the end of the game or the main story. I didn't realize that there was some stuff in these empty in these crates. There's some stuff in there, not at all empty. Probably missing a lot of resources this whole entire time. Crossbow is gonna be not very effective for this section, so we'll I think we purchased for our rifle. Don't got much for that either. You know, I don't really have enough. Maybe whatever.
Fucking A-hole.
ball. Damn it, back to... All that again. Fuck. Fucking bullshit. All that for not what the fuck? I just wasted fucking 15 minutes of gameplay. Too much fall damage. My defib, I got double defib. It only worked, I only used it once.
Thank you.
gonna reduce the game 10-15 sections that game's over again. Really if you did. Kinda irritating. Changes the mood. Changes the kid. Crossbow or something else. Now it's like authority augmenter. If I could find it in my inventory, maybe I'll use one of those. Yep, 4 lock grinders. Yeah, there was a new item there. It freaking destroyed it or something. I think it was a turret or something. Whatever. Throw the augmenter. Right, and put those instead of the EMP grenades. Alright. Yeah, that butte fucking destroyed. I think that was, pretty sure that was a turret. I didn't even put no stuff in here. that supposed to be like a secret weapon or something like that for being so exploratory? Being so tenacious and exploring your game design world? It's supposed to be like a BFG or something? Already out of freaking ammunition. All this crafting stuff, and I believe that I don't can't craft any ammunition though. All this stuff to craft. This isn't gonna fucking do me any good in this, but whatever.
Yeah.
gotta freaking process this stuff. Thank you. why did I use both of those? I use both those? How do you use both those damage power ups? So yeah, like 40 minutes for a 20 minute side mission. So yeah. So, thanks for maintaining the vehicle.
I've always got something special for sale.
I don't need, not no more of those. I don't, how about something I can actually use? Like, you know, like some shotgun shells or something? Got no shotgun shells for sale or nothing on discount?
My special deal changes often, so check back again.
Alright, bro.
Well done, my friend. With this blue shine, I'll make a fortune.
Uh-huh.
They'll be selling my goods everywhere. As a reward for this most valuable help, I give you this. A recipe for you to make your own special Dietrich mixture. Keep that a secret, my friend. It is very valuable.
See that? That was one down in that room. That's I think it's with those gun turrets. Thanks, bro.
Hey there, what you looking for?
your Silky Wet Ripe Cherry to, pop rockets for the shotgun. Jane, don't you got no pop rockets for the shotgun? Like to read? Jenny, you like to read? I mean, what kind of books do you like to read? You want to get in bed? We won't be doing no reading, right? We'll just be having multiple orders. Get something, an upgrade for a weapon. Pop rocket schematic. Build a pack of pop rockets and turn your shotgun into a grenade launcher. What's the required fire? That's gonna get that. I'm gonna want pop rockets, especially for the last mission. I'm gonna get that. That goes all my money. There goes all my money. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, so we got some, let's see what else we can get, some more ammunition or something like that. We're gonna need shotgun shells to build those, and there's just some other crafting items, so this will be one of them, but I guess.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Pleasure. The pleasure is all yours. It's gonna be all yours. So we get in bed later on tonight? Do I kill some more scumbags? Give you something way better than that lollipop. Alright, see you later, Danny. See you later. Let's get a lick here before I go on with the podcast. Alright, see you later. Cheers, dog. Thanks, bro. Sorry, I have the sniper rifle. I'm gonna change out the. For now, I'm gonna put the rifle in place instead of the SMG. And then let's see what it takes to craft those. What are these? Explosive packs. I got 20 of those. This says I got 4 of them. Huh? Or it's that to get to build 4 of them? Or that's how many I can 4 in inventory. Shotgun shells 55 is 16. That's how many more I can craft? 3? 8. Wait, all those shotgun shells to get 4? Oh, wait. I still, that's really gonna, not gonna, those are really gonna be important for the final mission. So I still got, we still got, like, I think 3 more missions before, I think 3 main missions. Before the final mission. So, find the power plant. fucking defense, you fucking vehicle combat, just to get to the freaking, just to get to the mission objective, you gotta spend a fucking D-tip.
Watching your past TV, I know the sentry powers are... So all sentry bot engineers will have to work extra time to make up short supply and, easy lesson, will have to build next week's supply at the same time. You're crossing the line here. No turning back now.
Intruder!
Thank you.
can put on a gun.
Let's be free. In Soviet Russia, you fight!
He is dead! Based on this cut,
what?
You're not as smart as are you?
What?
stand out there and cut cables!
Huh?
You old fucking bitch!
Fucking little power, little bitch! Open the door, Greg!
I see what I'm doing. I like you so much.
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm going to die. Holy shit! What the fucking mess? How are we going to fix this shit? What's going on up there? Bullets don't work anymore?
Grimstone probably got 10 more where he come from. Reset the traps.
Pretty sure there's no auto. I don't think there's. The only time I think this game auto saves is at the beginning of a mission. So. Now I got double deep there, but any of the fucking thing. What the fuck is the objective? What am I fucking doing here? Locate the power control board.
It's hot like fudge here, but it's metal.
If you can get back up, that's too bad.
Hey, you! Am I your team, brother? Let's go! Cover me! Granada! Watch out! Comrades! Move up! Moving up!
He's dead!
this one.
Thank you. hiding like dog?
I see him! Raton! I got you, Raton!
Thank you.
a bit more. Still jump over there. Tells me game save again.
Thank you.
I think he's got a rock on him, if I remember.
Let's go! Coming!
Fine or what?
down!
He's still around somewhere. I don't see him. He above!
Save in the middle of combat, but I don't want to jump and forget and end up freaking dying over him after taking all that. I don't know if it's respawning or not. I might have to freaking push for. I might be respawning. That's what we do. long enough fucking mission or what? Oh, I remember. Oh, I think there's the mini boss fight in here. I think it's two. If I remember correctly, it's been a few, 3 years since I played it, but I think there's like two. I don't think I got enough animation for this. I think they closed that door, and then they put like two of those 10 gunners. Alright, I'm gonna game save again. I don't really like game saving this much, but this is really challenging. I don't wanna have to replay all that again. Continuity of gameplay. Alright. SMG. We got 5 rockets. We should use those maybe. Let's see that. We've only got 3. So that, you know what? I'm gonna forget to put this rocket launcher on. Why not? No. Thank you. Boom it up. what is that, about 50 enemies so far in this, this mission?
Let's go! Go see Redstone. I'm sure he'll be glad to hear the news.
Like fucking ammunition, man. I just went to spend some fucking like $500 of fucking ammunition on this thing. That one over there too, we already got.
Thank you.
our main story missions after that one. We got three more to go. And it's a side mission then.
Hey, listen up.
What's up, bro?
Authority patrols in town. Now, they don't know what you look like yet. So don't give them any reason
everybody
to be suspicious and pull you in for
like
questioning. Report to Captain Marshall, ASAP.
They never seen a super sky before? Getting in for Team Marshall on the resistance. Price of power completed. What?
Enforcers up there. You watch it.
Huh? Talk about, bro. Tell me why.
Back off.
What the fuck's going on here, bro? Hey, who the fuck are you? Where's the rude ass fucking talking mayor?
Step back.
I'm the new mayor. Since you already removed the mayor, the fake mayor, now I get to be mayor. Now get out the way. Hey, you little bitch. Grab it.
Step back.
Get out of here. You gotta have respect for authority, bro. Get the fuck out of here.
Step back.
How dare you? Asshole. Oh.
Can you believe that?
Yeah, asshole. Hey.
No one around here is safe. Not even Redstone. Authority's just trying to scare us. That's all. Hopefully they'll be gone in a few days.
No, I spent like an hour and a half killing some. I got really strong from some sexual healing. You wanna go have on floor again? Let's go to your place. Alright, you wanna be right here? Thank you over there. Alright. See you later, huh?
Looking for a deal?
Yeah, I suppose I'll purchase some more of those. Those are actually really effective. I pull them like shotguns.
My special deal changes often, so check back again.
This has been the last three times you've had like the same item. I think that's false advertising, bro. You don't gotta happen to have any more missions, do you? No? Alright.
A bundle on that last race. Learn my lesson. From now on, I'm betting on you.
Got it. You always bet on the superstar. The superstar winner. It's always a sure bet.
Bet those bandit scumbags never knew what hit them.
Yeah,
great work, pal. Now get out there and rack me up some more kills.
What? All that for $60? Man, that's not enough to resupply my ammunition.
Get out there and take care of my bandit.
Hello there, stranger. I've got the best deck of cards in the wasteland. Care to challenge me?
You hear the news?
What's that?
Old Redstone's gone and got himself in trouble with the authority.
Nah.
Man, even he isn't any match for them.
Kept talking shit, huh? Guess that's what happens, right? Keep talking shit. You didn't have to have a side mission anyway, would you? Still talking?
I don't know if you're working with the Resistance or not, but if you can get word to them, let them know that people are praying for them. praying that they can someday stop the authority. So we all can be free.
Stop the authority? Authority is how you be free. Don't you understand discipline? Oh, yeah, I can see what you're doing. I probably don't have an understanding of discipline unless it's just sitting back and toking your entire life away.
Hey, you. If you haven't noticed yet, enforcers are in town.
Yeah.
Be careful. I'd hate to see you get hauled off.
Oh, enforcers? I thought those were chumps. Those are chumps, right?
The authority likes to send little reminders to us from time to time, making sure we know who's really in charge around here.
Well, you guys stay in line, right? So let's get bed. Let's go have some fun, huh?
Damn authority! Excuse me.
Register today for one of our exciting new time trials. Is there a shop up here?
You know, Subway Town isn't the only place that needs help. There are people across the entire wasteland struggling to survive and looking for a hero.
Like that's
someone they can believe in.
I'm not a hero, Allison. I'm a superstar. And then maybe if they need someone to believe in, they should start believing in themselves. And, you know, source of all creation. Hey, since we're so close together here and everything, and we got such a deep bond, how about I get deep inside you? Hey, Jenny, come over here and let's have some fun together with Allison, huh? Let's go. I got business. We're close for business. Let's have some fun, huh? We got plenty of super sweetness. All right.
Feel free to look around. Maybe you'll find something you like.
You know what I like. Silky curved cleavage, you know, you just use my tongue on it. Yeah. Can you get like a discount on these grenades? This is kind of costing me. I throw a lot of grenades out there, a lot of scumbags, you know, that you kill with grenades and stuff. Maybe, like, give me a, since I'm such a loyal customer, you can maybe give me a, start giving me a discount or something. Individual armor? Huh. To my armor. Alright, let's see. Here goes all the cash. Cash. Hey, honey, might not got no money right now, but I got something you'll enjoy even more than the money. I got loads of support and something to give you. So why don't you jump up here on the counter and spread your sip juggins so I can give you some loads of good plenty, huh? Huh? Some objects, tools, gaffers, oil,
come back if you need anything.
Thanks, Jenny. Yeah, come for you whenever you want. Later, Jenny. Later, Allison. All right, let's check our sniper rifle. And let's see what the next objective is. See Marshall and the Resistance. I gotta go back to Wellspring? Or is Marshall here in this? In the. Yeah, I was gonna ask you know where the. Hey, I'm just gonna ask you a question. I'm gonna ask you for a second. You know where there was this whole thing we got talking about? Marshall. Not Marshall? Oh, that's back up with Gav. Alright. That's right.
Walk a fine line between getting yourself killed and making friends, don't you? Now, on to important things. We've got authority patrols in town. They don't know what you look like, so you should be fine, but we need to move quickly. See Lassard. He's been working on decrypting your ID drive. As the captain has told you earlier, getting the information off your ID drive is critical for us. But there are some sectors that I can't access with the single decryptor I have. I'm gonna need to run two decryptors in parallel if I want to get to those sectors. And that's where you come in.
what about, well, how about you go take care of this and I just hang out here and go back to Wellspring and or Subway Town and I just met this broad, Hope. Yeah, her and I want to have a good time. So why don't you go take care of the this stuff and go back to the old man, whatever.
Captain's got a contact in the north. He's heard rumors that an Ark emerged in the Jackal Valley. And let me tell you, if the Jackals were the first people those Ark survivors met, then they were dead in minutes. But the important thing is that the Jackals probably left that Ark intact,
yeah,
which means you
people.
Should be able to recover their decryptor
data.
And get it back
important.
Here.
Yeah.
So,
thank
I need
God
you to go north to the Jackal Valley, find the Ark if it's there, and get that decryptor.
Yeah. People are gone, no big deal, but thank God the data's still there. Ark equipment. Captain heard that an Ark emerged in the Jackal Canyon. If any Ark survivors met the Jackals, then they were dead in minutes. But their Ark decryptor should still be intact. It's dangerous, but we need you to go north into the Jackal Canyon. Find that Ark and recover the decryptor. Bring me that decryptor and I'll be able to read the lost sectors on your ID drive. Alright then.
The Jackals are a dangerous bunch of bandits. You watch yourself.
Huh? Watch yourself, bro. I'll take care.
I really need that decryptor so I can read the lost sectors on your ID drive.
Sure.
I really need that decryptor so I can read the lost sectors.
Hey, where's Elizabeth? Hey, Captain Marshall, where's Elizabeth? I really need to get deep inside her right now. Hey, what's going on, bro?
You sure made a rep for yourself.
Thanks.
Good job banging up those bandits. I'd say you're a regular tough guy.
Yeah, whatever. I'm a superstar. I'm a tough superstar. You got something else to say?
Unlocking the data on your ID. Unlocking the data on your ID drive is essential for the resistance.
Uh-huh.
Each drive contains another piece of the puzzle. A Sarge should be able to decrypt it once he has the necessary equipment.
So once we decrypt, to get that decrypted, that, I think there's two more main story missions after that. But I got about, I don't know if there's any more side missions. There might be a side mission or two. I think we probably got about 3 or 4 more hours. And then, but I think, well, I haven't played this game. I don't think I've played the Ultra Nightmare difficulty before. So the Scorchers, but the Scorchers is like 6 missions. That'll probably take another, probably about 4 or 5 hours. So the rest of this Rage game with all the DLC probably take about another 7-8 hours. Plus we got another sewer to clean out twice. All right, thank you for watching this episode. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed watching this. We shall see you in the next episode. Keep fighting the good fight. Peace.